Looks like you're going to have to do a little time, Luther. Are you afraid of prison?
Man, hell no! I'm from the motherfucking streets! These fools in here can't handle me! I'm running shit! Yeah. I want my mama.
Champagne. This Lucille, no trouble, no trouble at all. Any other requests?
Yeah, we tired of wearing all this sissy ass makeup.
Richard, I'm sorry. But, I mean, this stuff just don't seem to be bothering you like it's bothering all the rest of us.
Being pretty ain't never bothered me, ain't that right, Lucille?
About the prettiest boy I've ever seen.
Now, sneaking in the back door so the white folks don't see us till we on stage. Eating in a parking lot or some restaurant I wouldn't even pay to eat at the count at. Now, that bothers me. Being called a sissy? You look at here. Them white kids, they dancing to our music, okay? They may have Pat Boone on their record player in case their parents walk in, but they got my record underneath their pillow. You know this joint we playing here? You know how many colors are played here? None. You know why? Because they can't. I am the first. I am the only. So if you want to call me sissy, go ahead. Knock yourself out, boy. But you make sure you call me a rich sissy. And you do as I do, you're all gonna be rich sissies too. Now, where my eyeliner?
Right.
I want to be a rich sissy. Give me that pop-up, man.
Yeah?
Yolanda here?
Who?
Yolanda. She here?
Ain't no Yolanda here.
Reese. Reese here?
No.
Where's she at?
I don't know who you talking about.
Look, lady. I know she here.
I told you ain't nobody here by that name.
Just tell her to come here. I just want to talk to her for a minute.
You got the wrong apartment. Check security downstairs.
You better stop bullshitting me, lady. I know she here.
Nigga, you better get the fuck out.
Yolanda! Yolanda, I know you in there. You better bring your bitch ass out here.
Do me a favor, Otis. Wait right here.
You better put it back.
I had a family of 82.
Otis, you've had this coming for a long time.
You must not know who you're fucking with.
Do it. Well, from the looks of it, you two won't be requiring my services any longer. What's the secret?
All right, y'all ready for y'all next comic? Make some noise. All right, y'all know how we do it. We like to give some love to the young comics in the game. So let's show some love to my man as he comes to the stage from Gary, Indiana. Let him hear it, y'all. F you.
F you, nigga. Nigga trying to take my shine. What's up, motherfuckers? Nah, give me some more energy. I need what's up, motherfuckers?
Me and Jeff, we studied all of the old school comics. I'm talking Carlin, Red Fox, Richard Pryor. See, we wanted to have some substance to our comedy. We didn't just want to be willy-nillying our way through the comedy world. So, these young bucks nowadays, they kill me because they don't do nothing but cuss. Every time I turn around, it's a shit joke, or a dick joke, or fuck you, motherfucker, shit, pussy, dick. You can't do that. That ain't comedy.
Hey, give us a second, fellas.
With the triple gloss, y'all niggas lost my cup full of the sauce. H2 move like old school mob under boss. My stock roll, my living room filled with my folks.
My Otis?
I was just as surprised as you are. He said he'd been corresponding back and forth off and on with his mistress for over a year. He met her online in some chat room.
A mistress? Online chat room? I ain't never seen Otis on no computer. And I never read anything like this in his palm. I mean, who is she?
Some young girl, like 19 or 20.
What?
He said he was planning on leaving you for her.
Oh, no. 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 No, not my Otis. No, he went, no.
I tried to talk him out of it, Amber. Really, I did. And when last we spoke, I thought he'd put the whole crazy idea out of his head. I guess I was wrong.
Oh, no!
I'm sorry, Amber.
Amber, honey, it's not your fault. Maybe you're better off without him. Listen to me. If Otis doesn't want you, then you don't want him.
Yeah, Amber. I mean, you're so an attractive woman. I'm sure there are hundreds. Or at least a couple guys who'd be thrilled to have you.
What are you gonna do with that?
Comfy?
Tanya! What's she gonna do with that? You don't remember this?
Baby, this is kind of ghetto, you know.
Ghetto?
Ghetto.
Baby, how you gonna call this ghetto? This is a special night. That's the night we got engaged.
Okay.
This is sweet. I got this at the Plaza. You know, down there with it. Now, here I am trying to be all romantic. You messing all off.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Hey, if you don't want it, I'll just keep it for myself then.
No, baby. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna go and I'm gonna go put it on my keychain.
You gonna put on your keychain for real?
Oh, for real.
No. For real, for real.
For real.
What am I saying? Of course you're high.
Fuck you, man.
No, Jeff. There is no need to fuck me. You are doing a very good job of fucking yourself. Without protection.
Yo, who the fuck you think you're talking to, Grant? Who the fuck you think you're talking to? You know who I am?
Now you're in my space.
You know who I am?
No, excuse me.
Oh, Jeff,
leave my office.
Fuck.
Get out of my
Jeff,
office.
What?
How dare you? Don't touch it.
Yo, what's happening, fellas? Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for Reese.
I'm sorry, she doesn't work here anymore.
Fuck!
Hey, excuse me, bro. Could I holler at the manager or something?
I am the manager.
Oh, cool. Maybe you can help me out then. Look, I'm looking for Yolanda.
I just told your boy she doesn't work here anymore.
Oh, no. See, he looking for Reese. I'm looking for Yolanda.
Reese and Yolanda, they the same person.
Say what?
I'm sorry, Lord. I just couldn't.
I'm sorry, baby.